Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. My name is Muhammad Saimul Haq Aman. सच्चाई के अनमोल असूनों को संभाला, जिना तेरे पैगाम में जादू था निराला. Honorable principal, my respected teachers and all my fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today the topic of speech which I am going to deliver is Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. There are so many personalities, but I like Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. A person who was not only a man, but a whole institute of truth, honesty, and sincerity. He was born at a rich and admired family in Karachi. He got higher education from abroad. He provided his worth as a successful lawyer and stepped the field of politics. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah observed the miserable conditions of Muslims and decided his case of two nation theory in so effective way that each corner of subcontinent resounded with a single voice. Leke rahenge Pakistan, batke rahega Hindustan. It was the result of his wonderful leadership that on 23rd March 1940, Pakistan resolution was presented at the place of Minare Pakistan, Lahore. Qaid had abroad vision, a wide and talented vision, a bold and clear vision, a massive and energetic vision. The whole nation over the path of unique course, and eventually on 14th August 1947, a new sun appeared at the horizon of the South Asia, which shone with a new name, Pakistan. Yes, the Pakistan of Qaid-e-Azam was determined with the slogan, Pakistan ka matlab kya, la ilaha illallah. Qaid-e-Azam became the first Governor General of Pakistan. At the end, I want to share some of the evergreen wording of Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. As he said, I do not believe in taking the right decision. I take a decision and make it right. Pakistan zindabad. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.